In chain 11 stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And we will make one single crochet in next 10 stitch. I have a 10 stick. We chain 1 and turn back, and 1 single crochet in next 10 stick. Chain 1 and turn back. Make the same 1 single crochet in next 10 stitch. Chain 1 and turn back. And turn back. chain one and turn back one single crochet in next 10 stitch to make the same. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I have a seven row, you see? Here. And I will make more row, three row. Chain one. And turn back. One single set in this stitch. So here I finished the row 10 and I have a square. Now I will make the border. I will make one slip stitch in each stitch around the border here. Chain one. Sorry. Make the slip stitch around the border. And we cut the yarn. So here we go. We have a beautiful square. Down, you will need to. You see, we start here. Very simple. Now we chain 15 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Chain 15, 2, 1. And here we have a beautiful bracelet for geometry, you see?